Hi. In Mac, sometimes you select an object, right-click, and you try to open the curve editor, and you see that it's blank. It doesn't show the object. Now, there are two ways to fix that. The first one, it will fix it, but you will not understand what happened, and you might think that there's a bug, but there is no bug here. So the first way is to right-click here, an empty space here, and choose load layout and click the default, and it works. Now let's go back to the default one. To fix that and understand why this is happening, go to view filters. Now here is the problem. Well, it's not a problem, but this is the where you should look. Now this object doesn't have an animation, so it's telling you that show only animated tracks selected objects. Now this object is selected, but the thing is that when you check things here, all these checked, they have to be true for the object. Now it is selected, but it doesn't have animated tracks. Now if you uncheck this one is true because it is selected. If you click OK, then it works. Also, if you add this option, selected visible object, it's still true. But if I add selected tracks, it will not show again. So this is what happens. Anyway, that's it for this quick troubleshooting tutorial. Hope you like it. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you.